A Laurel County baby police say was badly injured earlier this week has died. Good evening, everyone. I'm Steve Hensley.
And I'm Angela Reigard. Investigators say charges against the baby's parents, Gary and Jessica Nicely, will likely be upgraded.
Investigators say the 7-week-old baby had a severe head injury, and they say the baby's twin was also injured. Police told Victor Puente the parents blame each other.
Those charges haven't been upgraded yet, but deputies tell me they likely will be by the time both of these parents have their next court appearance. This started last week when the 7-week-old twins of Gary and Jessica Nicely were taken to St. Joseph London and then transported to UK Children's Hospital. Last night, one of those twins died. Police say she had injuries to her head.
We're continuing to interview people, and we expect the charges to change in the next several days as this investigation continues.
They say that other infant had prior bone fractures. A neighbor says she often saw Jessica Nicely's older children, a 4- and 7-year-old, playing outside unsupervised.
Because I was scared I was going to look out one day and see the little kid get hit or something.
Jessica and Gary are both charged with assault and wanton endangerment, but police anticipate murder charges in the coming days. There could also be more charges related to the 4- and 7-year-old.
There may be some charges related to that. The only charge that we have related to those two children currently are the wanton endangerment charges because of the environment that they were living in.
That infant was taken to Frankfurt this morning for an autopsy. The surviving child could be released from the hospital today. The other children are now with relatives.
It's just horrible in general. A little baby, a little 7-week-old baby didn't. I don't care what it was doing, how bad it was crying.
Both Gary and Jessica Nicely are due in court next Tuesday for their preliminary hearings. We should know by then if they'll be charged with murder. In Laurel County, Victor Puente, WIMT Mountain News.
Police also charged Gary Nicely with resisting arrest, disorderly conduct, and menacing.